today is my Walt Disney Classics UK DVD collection, requested by Austin Marcus Robert Miller, so please enjoy. Another copy of Dumbo. I have two copies of it on DVD. But this one's by Two Movie Collection, Bambi 1 and 2. Slip cover. There we go. Another copy of Peter Pan. Also Dumbo. Edition version of Lady and the Tramp. Collection. Leaflet, same thing as Peter Pan. It's Fox and the Hound. To this collector's edition version of Beauty and the Beast. This one, the film, takes two bonus features. This one over is a bit broken, just a tiny bit, but just a case, but never mind. I forgot to tell you something. This film is supposed to be Fantasia 2, not. It's THX certified. I don't like the THX logo. If you like it, then opinion handled. I might do a THX UK DVD collection soon. But I don't mind the THX logo, to be honest. I give it a 5 out of 10, maybe. It's one of the film, it's too bad. So this is from the directors of The Little Mermaid and Aladdin, and the case of theirs a bit cracked. Oh, and oh, my binding. Case here is about to be cracked. This is very bad. This one is in a Wii case. I don't know why. Even though I like playing on the Wii. It's my favourite thing ever. There's a disc. And you can't play DVDs on the Wii. One's from the creators of Wreck-It Ralph and Frozen, and Frozen's from the creators of Wreck-It Ralph and Tangled. Another cracked case, but over there. So bad. Very disappointing of bad cases getting cracked, having cracks in them and breaking all the time. That's Moana. Guess what? I might do a DVD opening on this on the summer, on June. This is also known as Wreck-It Ralph 2. Shaking my finger, this finger here, but it aches so bad. Sorry about that. I do need to rest it. So yeah, thanks for watching, goodbye.